right. Hey, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of the Filipino American Woman Project. Also, the third week now. Is it third week? Yeah, third week. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, it's been the third week now. The third week of Filipino American History Month. As always, I have my co-host with me, Nani Dominguez. Nani, welcome back.
Hello, hello. Happy FOM, everyone.
Yes, and we found a sliver of time today to do this very quick recording for you all, because by the time this episode comes out, I'm going to be in a different time zone again.
Yet again,
Jen is being a jet setter this year. And yeah, and so I'm just really excited that I'm going to be in a different time zone. And it's funny when I share this, Nani, with people about like what I've been doing and where I've been traveling to. And people are like, oh, that's so great that you're doing that. And it's so exciting. I wish I could do that. But let me tell you, y'all, it catches up with you.
like
the shifty, unstable ground while you're trying to work. It catches up on you. So anyway, we'll probably save more of that on a just Mr. Jen and Nani conversation. But actually, if you all want to get a sneak peek on what I'm going to be doing by the time this episode is out, check out PinayPodcasters.com. We normally talk about this link because it is about our academic paper, but I'm now adding extra resources at the bottom in regards to like what is the follow-up after we've done our conference or our workshop for the Bulosan conference that we did back in May. So I'm adding more stuff on there, including what I'm going to be doing when I'm out of town again by the time this episode comes out. So what you can do is visit PinayPodcasters.com and scroll to the very bottom where it says PSS. So this is beyond the PS, but the PSS, and see what I'm up to. But anyway, other than that, we wanted to make sure we check in with all of you and, you know, continue to celebrate Filipino American History Month. And also remind you all that at the end of Filipino American History Month, Nani and I are going to be going on a winter break. And so if you want to continue to, you know, follow our journey and hear from us, first and foremost, we are happy to do a bonus episode in the off season should you support us on biasboba.com. So Nani, we actually have an anonymous person who bought us a cup of boba the other day. I'm going to go ahead and read what they shared in the post. And this person wants to be anonymous. We're not going to say their name. So thank you to this supporter. But they said, I absolutely love your podcast. I discovered last year and I have been a fan ever since. And there's a little typo here, but I'm assuming that they're saying, thank you for the way that you storytell. It has blessed me more ways than one. You both are amazing. XOXO.
That's so sweet. We so appreciate you listening, you know, tuning into the show and following us along since you discovered it last year. I know a lot has changed in that time, and last year was like a very off-putting year for everyone for obvious reasons, the pandemic. But, you know, the content that we were able to put out during that time was really, really special. So I think you caught us at a great time in our podcasting journey. And I hope that you have been able to, you know, relate back to a lot of what we've shared. And we would just love to hear more about how the interviews that we've put out or the conversations that we've had have impacted you on your specific journey.
Yes. So thank you to Anonymous for buying us a cup of boba. And just as a reminder to our listeners, if we accumulate 20 cups of boba by the end of this month, you can guarantee that Nani and I will be releasing a bonus episode in the off season. Another way to speed up that process is if you become a monthly member on biasboba.com. So remember, if you choose to support us on a monthly basis, not only do you have exclusive access to everything we are posting in biasboba.com, but you also have access to our private podcast show, Chismas with Jen and Nani. And let me tell you, we have some really, really exciting content coming out just for Filipino American History Month. This month, we are publishing a lot of exclusive content with Chismas with Jen and Nani. One of those being a special interview with actually a special guest that we're going to be doing a Facebook Live event at the end of this month. His name is Kirby Aurelio, who is a historian, educator, and cultural advocate. We call him Kuya Kirby. Some people call him Manon Kirby, but basically, he is incredible. He has, you know, a YouTube channel of over 52K followers. And we had an opportunity to actually just interview him candidly immediately after he did a keynote speech on the first day of Filipino American History Month. And so, Nani, do you have any initial thoughts about, you know, what how that conversation was like and what you all have to look forward to at the end of the month for our Facebook Live event with Kuya Kirby?
Yeah, I, for one, am a huge fan of Kuya Kirby, and I follow his YouTube channel, which is pretty poppin'. If you guys have not already checked it out and watched some of his videos, he has a wealth of information on there about everything from pre-colonial, like Filipino history, to reviews and kind of assessments on Trece and more of the like recent modern day Filipino media. And he does such a good job of just explaining all of the different details that you see in those shows and really giving you some context as to like what you're watching instead of just assuming that it's all for entertainment. There is a lot of good content on his channel that I have just over the last year been really obsessed with. And so it was really special for me to be able to interview him on Chismas with Jen and Nani and get to know him, hear his story, learn a little bit about his family. And yeah, sorry if you guys hear my baby doing weird things in the background here, but he enjoyed it as well. He was there. And yeah, it was just such a treat to do that. Definitely an interview that I really enjoyed as of lately. And we are going to be doing another recording with him live for you all to join us in a family-friendly activity. Bring your kids, bring your sisters, your brothers, your cousins, your friends, whoever is around. Kuya Kirby has a few coloring books that he's made as historical references, but in the form of coloring books for children. And so we are going to be doing a coloring activity with those books that you guys can follow along with if you want to purchase the book beforehand or just, you know, follow along without it to listen in for a little history lesson by Kuya Kirby on the pre-colonial Pinay.
Yes. And so stay tuned. Check our newsletter to see the official date as to when we are going to have this live event. In the meantime, our exclusive interview with him is available now on Chismas with Jen and Nani. And like Nani said, you can listen to everything about how he started the YouTube channel to all the good work that he's doing today. And hopefully this is plenty of time for you all to also purchase the coloring book so that you can join us and participate at the end of the month, and which we will provide in the newsletter and the show notes of this episode as well. Awesome. So we're really looking forward to that. And we're really looking forward to having Monong / Kuya Kirby, depending on who you're talking to, you know, join us for the special month of Filipino American History Month. Another TJN exclusive real quickly here, Nani, and we don't have to get too much into detail, but we are bringing back your best friend, Caitlin, on the show for another Chismas with Jen and Nani exclusive to talk about the book, America is in the Heart by Carlos Bulacan. Any quick thoughts on that?
Yeah, I think America in the Heart is a book that we have all heard about. And if you haven't, then it's a must read, really. I feel like it's kind of, you know, when we talk about as Pinays having identity crises or crises or going on this whole starting our path of like decolonization and learning about our family backgrounds and how to connect back to our roots. This is really like a rite of passage, I think, to read to get you started. And especially if you're in California, to really introduce you to what life was like for the first Filipinos, the Manongs, who first came here back in, I think it was like in the 1930s or something like that. So I really enjoyed rereading it. I've read it before, but I had to reread it again to just jog my memory a little bit. And there was a lot that stood out to me this time that didn't stand out to me the first time. So it is kind of one of those books that every so often you can reread and be like, wow, I have a totally different interpretation of this now. And it just sparks some different like thought pieces, I guess, for me that I'm excited to get into with my BFF and you. And Stacy, if you're listening or if you know Stacy, just let her know that she's lucky that we didn't tag her to be part of this conversation as well, but that we thought we could give her a break this time.
Yeah. We'll take a stab at it this time. We got this, Stacy.
Yes, but we would love to also get your guys' thoughts on that conversation after we have put it out. If you guys want to send us a message, send us an email or a text, you can reply and do that via our newsletter if you're subscribed. Otherwise, you can reach out to us on Instagram or, you know, however else that you want to get in touch. But I know it's a book that has touched a lot of people's hearts, and I would love to, you know, hear you guys weigh in and give your opinions and takeaways as well.
Yeah, absolutely. I am especially excited for it because I did read it as well. And fun fact, in order for me to listen to any audiobooks, I have to keep my hands busy. So while I was listening to this book, Nani, I was crocheting. I'm making a blanket right now for winter. And so maybe I'll take a picture and share it with you all later. But yeah. I feel really good knowing that not only did I learn about this book, and I mean, there's so many points that I can't wait to talk about in this recording with Caitlin. But oh my gosh. But at the same time, it was really nice to like keep my hands busy and produce something physical out of listening to this book.
Yeah, don't you feel so productive?
Yes, I do. It's better than playing Tetris, which is what I typically do when I listen to audio stuff. But anyway, you know, Nani and I got to get going. As you all know, like, our lives are crazy busy, especially since Nani has, you know, given birth and has Hero. And like Nani had mentioned, if you hear anything in the background, that's our special guest, Hero, who has joined us. But we got to get going. We got to get going and continue to live our lives here and take care of a bunch of things in our personal lives and even professional life. I want to remind you that if you want to get an idea of where Jen is traveling to this very moment, check out PanayPodcasters.com, scroll to the bottom of the post, and you'll see the PSS, some details on what I will be doing at the time that this recording is out. So other than that, Nani, any closing thoughts before we go?
No, other than we will see you all sooner than later.
Yes, love it. All right. Well, we love you all. We appreciate you all. Thank you for your continual support of our show, and especially to the listeners who have yet to reveal themselves to us. Thank you. Just thank you for your silent support. Every download means everything to us, and this is why we continue to produce the way that we do. And we really, really, really hope, if you want to hear us in the off season, to one, you know, become a member on biasboba.com so that you can hear us on Chismas with Jen and Nani, or you can contribute by buying us a cup of boba, and that can guarantee a bonus episode in the off season, especially if we have, you know, for every 20 cups of boba that we're able to, you know, have from all of you. So other than that, okay, I'm going to stop recording. We love you all, and we'll talk to you and chat with you soon. Take care.
Bye.